to escape in Sodagu. I am going to Saul Hindu newspaper, Sodagu Basel on January 4th, 2022, 3 star Sodagu. 5th grade, 3 numbers are remaining. 1, 4, 8. 7th row, we have 1, 8. So 1 and 8 can't come in this cell. 1 and 8 will come any one of the cell, we will confirm later. Then only one numbers are remaining, number 4. 4 is confirmed here. 8th row, we have 4. 4 can't come in this cell, 4 is confirmed here. 3rd row, 4th row, and 9th row, 10th row, we have 3. So 3 can't come in these cells. 3 is confirmed here. Column E, we have 3. Sorry, column E, we have 4. 8th row, also we have 4. 4 can't come in these cells. 4 is confirmed here. Third row, fourth row, we have 3. So 3 can't come in these cells. 3 is confirmed here. Column F, column G, we have 7. Ninth row, also we have 7. So 7 can't come in these cells. 7 is confirmed here. Column F, only one cell is remaining. That cell also 1-8 will come. We will confirm later. Column E, we have 9. So 9 can't come in these cells. Fourth row also we have 9. So 9 can't come in this cell. 9 is confirmed here. Column B, fourth row, we have 4. So 4 can't come in these cells. 4 will come in any one of the cells, we will confirm later. 5th row, we have 4, so 4 can't come in these cells. Column D, column B, we have 4. So 4 can't come in these cells, 4 is confirmed here. Fourth grade. We have 1-8, so 1-8 can't come in the cell. 1-8 will come in both the cells, we will confirm later. Then 5th row, 2 numbers are remaining, 3 and 9. Column C, we have 3, so 3 can't come in the cell, 3 is here, 9 is confirmed here. 6th row, we have 5 and 9. 5 and 9 can't come in these cells. 5 and 9 will come in any one of the cells. We will confirm later. Then 7th row, only one number is remaining. Number 2. 2 is confirmed here. 4th grade, 2 numbers are remaining. 6 and 7. We will confirm later. Column I, column J, we have 3. So 3 can't come in these cells. 3 is confirmed here. Column C, 3 numbers are remaining. 1, 5, 6. 10th row, we have 5 and 6. So 5 and 6 can't come in this cell. 5 and 6 will come in any one of the cells. We will confirm later. Then column C, only one number is remaining. Number 1, 1 is confirmed here. 2nd row and 3rd row, we have 1. So 1 can't come in these cells. 1 is confirmed here. Column D, we have 2. So two can't come in these cells, two is confirmed here. 8th row and 9th row we have 9. So 9 can't come in these cells, 9 is confirmed here. 10th row, only 2 numbers are remaining, 4 and 8. Column J we have 8, so 8 can't come in this cell, 8 is here, 4 is confirmed here. Since 8 is here, so 8 can't come in this cell, 8 is confirmed here, 1 is confirmed here. Then in the middle of the grid, only one number is remaining, number 1 is confirmed here. Then 8 we can confirm here. On column G, we have 5 and 8. So 5 and 8 can't come in this cell. 5 and 8 will come in any one of the cells, will confirm later. Then in this grid, only one number is remaining. Number 2 is confirmed here. Since 2 is here, 2 can't come in this cell. 2 is confirmed here. Then in this grid, only one number is remaining. Number 1 is confirmed here. Third row, we have 8. So 8 can't come in this cell. 8 is here, 5 is confirmed here. Sixth row, 2 numbers are remaining, 2 and 8. Column J, we have 8. So 8 can't come in this cell, 8 is here, 2 is confirmed here. Column H, column I, we have 1. So 1 can't come in these cells, 1 is confirmed here. 8th row, we have 8. So 8 can't come in this cell, 8 is confirmed here. 9th row, only 1 numbers remaining. Number 5 is confirmed here. Since 5 is here, 5 can't come in this cell, 5 is confirmed here, 9 is here. Column H, column I, we have 5. So 5 can't come in this cell, 5 is confirmed here, then 6 is confirmed here. Then in this grid, only one number is remaining, number 5 is confirmed here. Fourth row, 2 numbers are remaining, 6 and 7. Column I, we have 6. So 6 is confirmed here, 7 is confirmed here. 8th row, 2 numbers are remaining, 2 and 7. Column I, we have 7. So 7 can't come in this cell. 7 is here, 2 is confirmed here. 9 is confirmed here. Column J, only one number is remaining. Number 5 is confirmed here. Column H, 2 numbers are remaining, 2 and 4. Second row we have 2, so 2 can't come in this cell, 2 is here, 4 is confirmed here. Third row, 2 numbers are remaining, 4 and 7. Column B, we have 4, so 4 can't come in this cell, 4 is here, 7 is confirmed here. Since 7 is here, so 7 can't come in this cell, 7 is confirmed, 6 is here. Second row, 2 numbers are remaining, 8 and 6. Column D, we have 8, so 8 can't come in this cell, 8 is here, 6 is confirmed here. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below. Please like and share this video. Thank you very much.